Today we are going to do exercise 10.1, question number 1. So what you have to do, first of all, take a ruler and a pencil, and we'll be doing question number 1 here. In this question, you have to draw a line, say AB, and you have to take a point C outside it in this. So first of all, take your scale in your hand and a pencil. And with any measurement, take any measurement, because nothing is given over here. No centimeters are given here. You can take any measurement and draw a line. And draw this line segment and mark it as A and B. And it's given, take a point C outside it. So you have to take outside this line, you can draw a C point outside it. Okay, do it up to here, children. Draw a line AB of any measurement and mark a point C outside it. Draw it with me, children. Hurry up, all of you. Draw a line AB and mark a point C outside it. Okay, draw it. Draw it up to here. Ayana, Haryanshi, Dhavanya, Laksh Chandra. Draw it, children. Draw a line AB of any measurement. Done. Now, through C, we have to draw a line through C. Parallel to AB, a line parallel to AB using ruler and compass only. It's written ruler and compass. So we need a ruler and a compass here. We have to join C point here, okay, and a line parallel to it. First of all, understand what is parallel. When two lines are drawn, okay, one below the another, that is called a parallel line. These are two lines are parallel and a transversal line is passing through it. Okay. And remember, the line is only parallel when two alternate interior angles are equal. Then only the lines are parallel. When two alternate interior angles are equal, then only the line is parallel. So we have to draw these parallel lines in such a way. We have taken a line AB and a point C outside it. Now we'll join this point C with line AB. You can mark any point on AB. I have marked D over here. So join CD. Okay. Now we have to draw a parallel line related equal to AB. And first of all, we have to draw alternate interior angles at D and C point. Like this. We have to draw. Okay. So how we are going to do? All of you take a compass in your hand. All of you take your compass in your hand. Like this. Take your compass and take any radius. Any radius you can take. Okay. And put your needle on point D. Put your needle on point D and draw an arc. I have taken any radius. I am drawing an arc like this. Okay. Now, do not change the compass radius. Do not change it. And put your needle again on point C and draw again an arc like this. Okay? Draw it, everyone, up till here. Draw these two arcs. All of you, draw it. Come on, children, start drawing it. Dhavanya, Pulkit, Vyan, Jessica, draw the diagram, beta. Draw this. After that, you will not be able to. Come on, start drawing it. Vyan, do not close your camera. Open your camera and start drawing the diagram. Do the construction. Ananya Jain, Ruzab Khan, Ayana Shakir, Aryan Sharma, your cameras are closed. Open it. Hurry up, children. Otherwise, I have to put you in the waiting room. Draw it. With same measurement, you have to draw these two arcs. Now, you have to measure these two points. See this arc, you have to measure it. Take your compass in your hand and you have to measure this arc. Just take your compass, put your needle on one point and measure these two points. Okay? With the help of compass, measure these two points. See these two points you have to measure. Okay? Measure these two points with the help of compass. Now, with the same radius which you have taken, where you have drawn the arc from point C, now you have to put a needle over there and put a cut on this arc. Okay, like this. Put a cut on this arc. Clear, children? Draw an arc like this. It should be of same measurement. Now listen to me very carefully. This is your measurement, these two points where you have taken D. Yes, Rajal, you are right here. Very good. So with the same measurement, ye jo aapne arc liya hai beta, with the same measurement, you have to cut an arc from here. Okay? Now, take a scale and draw a line passing through these two points. This is a cut where you are drawing a line and C point. You have to draw a line passing through these two points. Put a scale on it and draw a line. Got it, everyone? Draw a line. These are two alternate interior angles which are of same measurement. Now, AB line is parallel to that line. Now, we are going to mark this line and mark the points over there. I'm marking here E and F. Okay? So, draw it in this way, children. Draw it. And show me your notebook where you have drawn. Children, show me your notebook. Ji, I'm checking. Wait. Beta, your arc where you are cutting it, it's just below your line. Just check it out. This arc should be there. Wait, Avika, I'm checking. Wait. Let me just spin up your video. Yes, absolutely correct. Very good. Neatly drawn with sharp pencil. Rest of you, show me your... Wait, Jayavardhan, I'm checking. Yes, that's right. Correct, Jayavardhan. Very good. What about others? Show me your diagram, beta. Where you have drawn Vyam sitting idle. Lakshya Chandra, Pulkit, where are your? Natik Arora, your diagram is wrong. Rub it and draw it again. Ananya, Ruzab, Gaurav, show me your diagrams where you have drawn it. Beta, you have to draw a line. Just listen to me very carefully. You have to draw a line AB first of all. Okay? Then take a point C outside it. Anywhere, just join line AB and mark a point D over there. Okay? Then with any radius, aap koi bhi radius lo compass ka and draw an arc from point D. Draw an arc from point D. और सेम मेजरमेंट का सेम रेडियस का आप आर्क ई से सी से भी लेंगे बेटा एंड सेम रेडियस आर, यू विल ड्रॉ इट फ्रॉम हियर. ओके, जो आपने ड्रॉ किया यहाँ पर सेम मेजरमेंट का, आप सी पर निडल रखकर यू विल बी ड्रॉइंग इट हेयर ऑल्सो. नाउ मेजर इट. ये टू पॉइंट जो आपने डी पे एंगल मार्क किया है, यू हैव टू मेजर विद द हेल्प ऑफ कंपास एंड देन यू विल कीप योर निडल हेयर एंड ड्रॉ इट. सी हाउ इट, आई एम जस्ट एक्सप्लेनिंग यू अगेन. सी, you have to mark it from this point, put your needle over here, okay, just put your needle over here and draw it, cut this out, okay, it should be of same measurement. The same measurement which you have taken. Now use a scale and then it should pass through this point as well as point C also. Yes, Priyanshi, it's correct, beta. Mark EF also. Pulkit, you are not opening your camera, beta. What is the problem? Janmejay, where is your diagram? Show me. Srajal, that's right. Absolutely correct. Yes. Now you have to mark EF point here. Anupriya, wait, I'm checking, wait. Beta, your arc where you're cutting, it's going up. Just check your point. Check your arc. It should be of same measurement. Dekho, cutting upar ja rahi hai. Dekho, see here, the point which is cutted off, jahan aapka cross lag raha hai, beech ka point aur C ka point match hona chahiye. Just check that. Haan. Where you're putting a cut, just check that point. Pulkit, Anupriya, open your webcam. Yashika, where is your diagram? Wait, Swastik, I'm checking. Swastik, show me your diagram. No, it's going up and down. Just check it out. C point and cut is going up and down. Just check your arc. Swastik, check it again. Anadi, where is your diagram? Show me fast. Yashika, you're not drawing the diagram. Move it little bit up, Anadi. Show me your notebook again. Beta, you are drawing in a rough way. You're not using a compass. You're not using a compass. This is not an arc you have, which you have drawn with the help of compass. Take your compass in your hand and then draw it. Yes, Gia, now it's right. Now children, write steps of construction. Write the heading steps of construction below, that is below this diagram. And write step one. Draw a line AB. Draw a line. Step one, write down. Draw a line AB and mark a point C outside it. Write it down, children. First step. Second step, write it down. Mark another point D. Step two, mark another point D on AB. Mark another point D on AB and join CD. And join CD. Just do one thing, children. Marking this point as I. And mark this point as J. Okay, I and J. Just mark these two points. and write down third step now. With D as center, with D as center and a convenient radius, and a convenient radius, draw an arc, draw an arc cutting AB at I, cutting AB at I. Anshika, write it down. Cutting AB at I and CD at J. Cutting AB at I and CD at J. Now mark these points. Mark these points as G and H. Mark these two points, G and H. Now write step four. With C as center, with C as center and radius equal to D, I, and radius equal to DI, draw an arc, cutting CD at G, cutting CD at G. Step five. With G as center, with G as center and radius equal to IJ, and radius equal to IJ, and radius equal to IJ, mark a point H. Mark a point H on the above arc. Mark a point H on the above arc. Step six. Join CH. Join CH and draw a line EF. Join CH and draw a line EF. Therefore, AB is parallel to EF. Therefore, AB is parallel to EF. Clear, children?